grace rather than grace. Lord, was under the Leviticus law. Leviticus 10 and 11 tells us that you are to teach the Israelites all the Sabbaths which the Lord has spoken to them by Moses. Now we know when the law was given, it was given for instructions. And we find in Leviticus, and to the common to obey, have one purpose, and that purpose of the law was in blessings. Because you know, God knows that sin and disobedience will separate us from Him.
Yes.
So He gave us some guidelines for living.
Praise the Lord.
You know, we're also called to holiness.
That's right.
And that's different from where the Israelite idea of holiness was. Theirs was based on the law and on rituals.
Okay.
Ours is different.
Amen.
Because what Jesus did on the cross for us.
Hallelujah.
Holiness begins in our heart.
Amen.
And our faith in Jesus.
Yes.
And that is the desire that makes us obey God.